Okay, yeah, it's really hot.
It looks like golden milk.
I'm starting to feel it now.
はい、これからこの何これ18金クリーチキンというカレーを作りたいと思います。ほら、成人向け、うわー、ここに書いてあるんだけど、成人向けそんなに辛いか。本当になんか日本製のやつです。なんか僕の友達が日本から、家に来てこれ持ってきてくれました。はい、あー楽しみ。やーばーい。なん、あれ発音はなんていうの。ツーから、ツーから病気ツーでしょ。成人向けで、あと友達はこの秋田小町というご飯も持ってきました。本当にありがとうございました。で、これとこれ作って、アメリカの友達にあげて、まあ食べさせてもらいたいと思います。うわ、あ、いて、ほんまになんかうんこみたい。おおおまいっか、辛っ。涙、涙きた。あー、このカレー大好き。やばい、あーやばい。警告があるんだけど、必ずお読みください。18禁、辛すぎますので18歳未満の方は食べないでください。高血圧、調子不良、衣服の弱い方が絶対に食べないでくださいって書いてるんだけど、辛さに弱い方はもちろん、弱い方も注意してお召し上がりください。体質に合わない場合には直ちに食べるのをやめください。やば、なんで、本当にやばい。これ
Full name is William Jose Perez.
Mackenzie Ann Turner.
What experience do you have with Japanese food?
Watching it on Facebook. That's all.
What do you know about Japanese food?
Nothing. But it's different from Chinese food. That's all I know.
Have you had curry before?
Nope.
No. I like curry.
You know what curry is?
Some kind of chicken. I'm not 100% sure.
Spicy. That's all I know.
How are you with spicy food?
I don't mind it. I like it.
I'm a mild person.
Can you handle spicy food?
Yes. To a certain point.
So I'm gonna give you some curry and rice right now. Japanese curry and rice.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
It smells nice. Okay.
What are your initial thoughts looking at it?
It looks like a drink that I've had before. It does! It looks like golden milk.
It looks like my mom's gravy on rice.
It looks familiar, like regular American food right now at the moment.
It smells like chili.
The sauce is a bit different than I usually see. The meat looks like it's been simmered, or how you would call it.
What do you expect to taste?
Pretty much just like chicken on rice with spicy stuff.
Since I've had that drink, I keep thinking it's gonna taste like that. I know it's not.
You said
hot.
Take a bite. All the bolts together, do a half and half on a spoon.
Wow.
Okay, yeah, it's really hot.
That's really good.
The meat is nice. The rice is nice and cool and not too hot. But it gets a kick.
Definitely hits you with spice as soon as it hits your tongue.
Do you like it?
Mhm. I like it. I like it a lot.
Yeah, it's good.
I like how it just kicks you with that punch and the. It mixed with the rice and stuff, it's really good, but I just can't eat a lot since it's really, really, really spicy.
On a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being not so hot, 10 being incredibly hot, what would that be?
What I've tasted in my life, I give it a 7.
8. 9.5.
Do you want your like milkshake? Yeah. You can take it.
This is why I don't have a YouTube channel.
So the box that this came in actually had an age restriction on it. Only people 18 and older could eat it. There were warnings on the back saying people with a weak heart or people with like certain medical conditions should not eat this. What do you think about that?
It's a good warning for out there.
That's a valid warning. It's spicy.
I think they're on the dot with the heart conditions.
You're talking about
my lips are burning really badly. So.
Would you recommend this to other Americans to try?
Yeah. Just to see their faces.
Depends on their age. Old people, no. They can't handle this.
Well, yeah, because. I think that people should always try different ethnic food to gain experience and know things about the world.
Would you eat this again if you had a chance?
Not a every weekly thing, but on a certain occasion, yeah.
Yeah, probably. With a lot more rice.
Yes, but only a couple spoonfuls.
Are you in pain?
My tongue hurts.
It burns.
It's done.